American abroad, collecting currency abroad, joining you today with the Scottish equivalent of a star note. You can see over here, I have a star note underneath there. I'm going to show you that to you guys here in a second. You have the ZZ prefix here, and that is the equivalent of a Scottish star note. That's true for Bank of Scotland, the Royal Bank of Scotland, and the Clydesdale Bank. There's three banks that issue currency in Scotland. Anytime you find a ZZ and that serial number at the top, at the beginning, you know you have a replacement banknote. Bank of Scotland notes are some of the rarest ones that you'll find in circulation. You'll find a lot more Royal Bank of Scotland and Clydesdale Bank notes, but the Bank of Scotland seems to be the rarest note, so then that makes it correspondingly even more rare to find one of these replacement notes. That's what someone at least was claiming online, and I also read it on eBay. So I just want to show you guys the other video I had made, of course, was the Royal Bank of Scotland. You can see that there. This is an AD note, not a replacement note, not a star note. Clydesdale Bank, not a replacement note because there's WHY. And this is a Bank of Scotland note with BB. That is not a replacement note. It's only a replacement note if it's ZZ. And they seem to be pretty rare. However, there's not as big of a market for these as there are for star notes from the United States. Those are a little bit more easier to identify because there's no letter here at the end. This is a 2017-20 from the NB, so the New York Federal Reserve District. It used to be you could see what district it's from. Now you have to look at the second letter or this part right here. There are two other star notes that are rarer than this. This one is from a low print run of 320,000, but there was a run of NB right behind that with 3.2 million. So if you're collecting by run, this is going to be one of the more difficult ones to find. But ND was only a print run of 160,000, and NJ for Kansas was 320,000. So Cleveland and Kansas are going to be the really key ones because there's only one run, and one was 160 for Cleveland, and J was 320. And this B note is going to be the third rarest one that is going to be most difficult to find. I wish it was one of the other ones. I have not seen the other ones. Just want to share this note with you guys. You could consider it a fancy serial number in a sense that's almost a birthday serial number, 1975, June 1st, or 1975, 6th of January. So, wanted to show you guys the backside of that. There is a little bit of damage here. It got stuffed into a currency bag, was violently somehow thrown in there, and it did scuff the corner a little bit there. And I also believe there's a little tiny bend here at this corner too, which would lower the grading if it were ever to get graded. But otherwise, it's a very, very crisp note. Don't push down on it because you don't want that print to get pushed into the note. Touch it very lightly, touch it with gloves, put it into a holder right away. Get these notes safe, nice, packed away and safe. Thanks for watching, guys. I thought I'd show you guys the Scottish star note, the ZZ or ZZ top note, and then you got the dollar bill star note right here. Thanks for watching, guys. Take care. Bye-bye.